Hi guys, welcome to Techie DIY. I'm Nigel, and in this second video about the Keys Arduino RFID System Learning Kit, we're going to install the Arduino development software on a Windows 10 PC. This will then enable us to program the Uno board and experiment with the kit. So to start with, we need to download the software, which we can find at arduino.cc. Go to the download page and then click on the Windows installer. Click on download, make a contribution if you wish, and then click on save file. Once the file is downloaded, we click on it. Click on I agree. We're going to install the USB driver along with the software. Click on next. Change the destination if you wish, and then click on install. And we would like to install the device driver, so click on install. And that's the software installation completed. Now we can plug the Uno board into a USB port on the PC and the driver should automatically install. We run the Arduino software by double-clicking on the icon. Set the board type to Arduino Uno by going into the Tools, Board menu. And set the port by going into the Tools, Port menu. Now we can open a sketch by going into Files, Examples, Basics, Blink. The Blink sketch is quite simple. All it does is to turn the LED connected to pin 13 on and off repeatedly. The way it does that is to set the pin as an output, and then it goes into a loop where it sets the pin high and low with a delay in between. To make the LED blink faster, we reduce the delay values. To upload the sketch, we click the Upload button. Transmit and receive lights flash on the board as the sketch is uploaded, followed by a message, Done uploading, in the status bar. And the result is that pin 13 LED blinks on and off rapidly. So that's how to install the Arduino development software on Windows 10. In the next video, I'm going to connect the 16x2 I2C character LCD display to the Arduino. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time.